I think it's appropriate to start off with the Go Mustangs.
Today we're here in Alburgh, Vermont, presenting the school with the Educate and Innovate Award of 20 Chromebooks as the winner of the Lottery and Agency of Education Grant Program.
And when I think about what all of you are going to do in the future with technology, I'm just so impressed. Congratulations to you on this remarkable accomplishment.
My class is doing a project where we can actually follow a flock of migrating whooping cranes as they head south from Wisconsin to Florida.
They remember that route for the rest of their lives.
All the whooping crane has to do is glide, and so it's easier for them to fly.
Each child will be able to follow on their own device now that we have the 20 Chromebooks.
The Educate and Innovate program is done every 6 months, and we've had over 40 schools respond to the grant and have awarded 2 schools as the winners of these devices. And we will continue this program and look forward to other schools applying to this grant so that we can deliver technology awards to them so that they can improve their education experience for their students.
While we've been sending our profits to education for about 17 years now, and it's about 20-some million dollars a year, many people that have been involved with lottery for a long time or are brand new to it don't know what the money is spent on. It's contributed to education so that it can pay for books, it can pay for art supplies, it can pay the teachers and the staff, and it can pay to keep the building in good shape. We find it important to have that message available. So a year ago, we decided that we're going to buy computers and we're going to give them to classes and come do awards like this so that we can show people who's actually using them and the value that they provide to education.
For me, it's very personally rewarding to be present at the school and to award the students with these devices and see the looks on their faces when they see what their school has just won and what they're going to get to use in everyday education going forward.
During the presentation, I felt just this huge sense of pride for all of our students and for the community of Alburgh.
This is this amazing opportunity where the computers coming in allows the teacher more flexibility so that it actually becomes easier to overcome those hurdles towards the real world learning in the classroom.
I am beyond thrilled that we have received this grant. We'll be able to have technology that we have only dreamed about.
I'm so thrilled that we have these Chromebooks to pass along to the children so that they're able to just do whatever they can imagine with that technology.
Our class would like to thank you for our Chromebooks.
Profits that are used to support education is just so worthwhile because it makes something that otherwise would be a luxury item something that can be afforded by our schools.
I had really no idea that the Vermont Lottery funded educational projects such as this.
It was 20 computers, which may not seem like a lot to anyone, but to that room of young people, it meant the world.
Lottery profits truly benefit Vermont education.